Tuskegee, representing FSR, Elisaveta Tyktomysheva.
So the Empress Elisaveta Tyktomysheva. She delivered the triple axel in the short. She has two planned here. She may need them to stay ahead of Alexandra Trusova. So double three in between, triple axel, double toe. And the second one. Difficult entry with the forward bracket. Great start. Done. Triple loops, triple toe. Oh no, down on the flip. Axel Euler, triple salco. Glutes. Well, she's back, Elisaveta Tyktomysheva. Two triple axels. And totally justifying being on the Russian team, which in itself is a massive accomplishment.
From the FSR, Elisaveta Tyktomysheva.
And I think there's so much warmth and admiration shown to her and thrown at her. As I said in the short, she's the first non-teen to compete in women's singles for Russia since 2013. And when we continue to see new faces emerging, it's wonderful to see the resurgence of a former world champion just taking part, but really contending. What a shame about that flip, having managed both the axles. Just the double three turn there. So triple axel at base value is worth 8 points. So over 2 points higher than the triple lutz, which most of the other ladies deem their most difficult jump. There, the second axel. Not sure about the rotation on the end of the triple toe in this combination. Surprised she actually went for it. Yeah, but that rotation done on the ice. And here, I'm sure the flip. Yeah, for sure. What a shame about that. And she's not a skater with the greatest component scores. So my fondness for her is much more thanks to her longevity in the sport. Skating skills not the greatest in terms of the speed and the ice coverage. But in terms of interpretation, she does have some charisma for sure. So Trusova leads with 1:52.38. At the 7-8 in the short, which is 14 points higher than Trusova's short program score. So will she maintain that kind of gap? Well, certainly not that kind of gap, but is that enough of a gap to stay ahead of the young Russian who went for the 5 quads?
Just,
I think, second on the free.